holding as Hackett shows they've going to put Barrero on him. Just slow him down, and it's the quick extra pass. Finds Dimsa, far corner. His three doesn't go, and his attempted save. Bounce all the tempo. As Dimsa will get another clean look, and it's good. So Dimsa came off the screen. A little bump from Barrero, trying to stop Sakic going into the low post. Kevicius reverses it over to Dimsa. Dimsa off the screen. Lovely pass from him, but great defense from Benzing to take a look to attack against Benzing, I would expect. He beats him, but great help from Zaragoza. Shot clock getting low. Dimsa throws it off the legs of Alisson. Just 2 seconds left on the shot clock. Find Sakic. Sakic looking around. Back to Dimsa. Pick and pop. This is dangerous. Good work from Alisson to take away the three. Force the ball to go onto the floor, but look at the quality. Inside, Linnesen gets the finish. Good work from the big man. Thanks, Ennis, for a good pass, but quickly the other way. Dimsa takes it hard to the hole. Can't finish. Opportunity for nothing for Zaragoza. They had the two free throws. They made just one of two there. Then they have possession, nothing from it. They get an offensive, a foul on an offensive rebound, and miss both. Benzing will come back into the game. And Linnesen goes out. That's the move from Zaragoza, recognizing Linnesen is going to be highlighted to try and attack. But a quiet one here. First points for Brusino. 1 of 5 from the field in the first half. Off the screen, Valinskas, early Dylan Ennis, but just 1 of 5 shooting before that one. And now Lietkabelis, their first possession is Dimsa, Lietkevicius, Sayus, Sakic, and shot way short, but the offensive rebound, and once more is Vitenis Lietkevicius making plays for Lietkabelis. Valinskas off the screen. Sayus looking around. Nice backdoor cut as a foul is going to be called. And something in the low post. Good defense from Sayus. Holds his space well. Here comes Lietkabelis through Lietkevicius. Lietkevicius going to be called for the offensive foul. Easy two for him, thanks to the play of Brusino. Looks. I need it back from Valinskas. Valinskas. Now, right bounce pass from Brusino. A rare turnover for Zaragoza. Gives it back to Lietkabelis, and then a foul away from the ball from Alisson. 7 points for him. 14-point lead for Zaragoza. Oh, Alisson tips it. Goes to Dimsa, sorry, Maldunas. And Thompson. Robin Benzing likes that one. We hit 4 minutes left now. Alisson commits the foul. 14th foul. Valinskas. A couple of screens. There's Dimsa. Dimsa's three. Is good. He's got open repeatedly with that action. Almost jump shot. 14-point game here. Sakic. Jump shot doesn't go. Alisson looking to raise the tempo. Holds on to it. Uses the screen.